Melbourne has been smashed by a dangerous downpour overnight, forcing emergency crews into action across the suburbs. Let's go live to Tegan Dolling in Melbourne's Outer East. Tegan, it was a pretty wild night across the suburbs.
Yeah, it absolutely was, Michael. There's actually been a lot of trees down, a lot of homes that have been flooded, and a lot of the damage out here in Melbourne's Outer East. Have a look at this one. This is on the mountain highway at the base, and this huge tree has come down. It's actually brought down power lines as well. We have the SES here who have been kept incredibly busy overnight, who now need to try and remove this tree so the road can be reopened. Other incidents, serious incidents overnight. There was a driver who had to be rescued from a car in Oakley South. Luckily, that driver was okay after being rescued. There was also quite a large tree that fell on a home in Fernie Creek. Inside that house, there was six people. They were actually stuck. They had to be cut out of that house because of the tree, and one of them was taken to hospital, luckily, with just minor injuries. And this is all because of really heavy rain that we saw fall here overnight. Fernie Creek, that we were just talking about, that had a month's worth of rain, 86 mils in just the last 24 hours. Scoresby also saw around 44 mils of rain. And obviously with this, we see a lot of riverine flooding. Areas down near Morwell at the Latrobe River, that has got a watch and act in place. So anyone heading out onto roads across Melbourne this morning, especially here in the Outer East, take care because there is more rain forecast too, Michael.
It has been a real drenching, Tegan. Thank you very much for that.